Okay, everybody. Second day, second baby. Aukje is going to be changed into her hair, I think. Into her Christmas outfit. And chubby girl. She's such a chubby girl, is she? And she has this very nice onesie on with all the colors. How do you say this? No, wait a minute. This is not. Why are you so stubborn? Yeah, that's what I mean. With all the colors, the chains, the jewelry around, supposed to be around her neck, on her belly, and then it's in silver and in almost reddish pink and middle pink, and this is a little lighter pink, and it's going to be, it is short sleeve, and that's okay. Because of what she's going to wear, and those colors, they match very, very well the colors of what I'm going to put on her. So, like, this is a gray mayo, a gray. Yeah, I still have to look it up, but I have to do so much things that I forget to do that. But I still don't know what it's called. Tights. No, again. Tights. She's getting these gray tights, and in her onesie, there are silver chains. With the heart and then this chain, so silver is a kind of a gray too, so that matches very well. Let me see. Of course, it's not possible to see the nice onesie because it will be underneath the other clothes, but. So that's it. A little bit more like this, so that there is a little bit room over there. So, and then she's getting this tutu. Let me see what I'm going to do that on the back. Okay. There is a seam. And that's on. I put that on the back. But there's something going over this, so you wouldn't see that if I won't put it on the back. It isn't visible, anyways. So tutu. This looks very weird. But now she's getting her dress for the Christmas time. Look after our planet, and as you can see, there's a lot of ornaments, black buttons, red buttons, there's pinkish colors in there, gray, dark gray, light gray, off-white. So she's going to wear this over what she's wearing now, and over the tutu. And I think that's going to be very, very nice. Let me see. And the dress is with the nice hole patterns. So there are many holes in on the sleeves it is in a pattern of, yeah, in rows. And also on the chest, it's a pattern. But I will show you that when she's finished being changed. So, and now I'm going to pull this down. Let me see. Yep. This is not pulled down. Man, why do I have that thing over here? Because I'm always having... it's always arguing with me. That's this green thing. It's very nice with the fish, but there are these things. And I'm always... I think I do it like this. I did that on these edges, on that edge too. So I do it over here too. Quick, because otherwise... The video is again too long. Hoppa, but I'm always grabbing such a thing, and then I'm trying to pull on clothes, and then I'm pulling on that. Oops, okay, yeah. Now her onesie is one mess again. So I have to put that right. Yep. And now I will close her dress. Yeah, I don't know if it really is a dress, but... Ooh, she's sleeping, so she's falling over totally. And as you can see, a little bit of the pink is coming from the onesies coming underneath it, but that's no problem because there are pinks in here. And there's pink in the inner tutu. So, tutu, and let me see, is everything, it should be turned a little bit, yes, and this also, yeah, like that, so, and, well, this was under, I put this underneath their head so that they are, their heads are a little bit more upright, so like that. But like I said, I always have a problem with the thing. So this looks very nice, like I already thought. Let me see. Then I have to choose, I can choose between three headbands, a red one, because of the red buttons, but those are the only ones that are in there, so and this is off-white, but it's in her hair, and this is off-white too, so, and this is white, but this is like this, so that's nice too, but well, I'm going to try what will be nice. Can you sit? Can you sit up? While you're sleeping? Yes, she can sit up while she's sleeping. I'm going to do her hair. So, she has very easy hair. It's very soft and very thin, and I can comb it in wherever way I want without making it wet. So it's very easy hair. I'll do this. Okay, so let's try this one. So, and it is pretty white. If you compare it to the white in here, this is off-white. And this is white too, but this one is off-white, as you can see. So I think it's better to give her the other hair bow. So now I only have to do this, and her hairs are again. Well, let me see. This one. And I think this is better. This is better. Because this is more of white than the other one. Because of the piece of bow that is of white that's in it. So, okay. As you can see, this is of white and this is of white. So that looks better together. Now I'm going to layer down again. Whoops. And they are different from those that I bought this week for Ivona. Because these, I will show you. Oh, that's my wrong arm. Well, I should do this like this. I have to be quick here for the moment. Sorry, I had my... Yes, that was coming out. This is with lac lacquered, and then but this is like a more suede leather with a pattern in it, and there is this nice, as you can see, this nice fake gemstone here on the end. So these are different than the ones I got for Ivona. So this is, will be very nice, and I think it matches very well with the gray tights too. It's no problem, but that's gray. So like that. So then, of course, she has her wristband with a name, and she's getting a pink pacifier. I don't have black pacifier. I never saw one, and I don't have a red one either. So, but of course, the pink that she's wearing in her clothes, that makes it okay for her to have the pink pacifier. So this is Aukje for the first Christmas day. And maybe I can show you the small hole patterns. The patterns that I always like so much in clothes. And especially cardigans sometimes do have that. And it looks like this. I hope he's still recording, because he says battery is low. It looks like this. You can see it? And it's in rows. As you can see, it's all in rows. And also on the arms. And as you can see. So, this is what she's look like. What is what she looks like. The hairband with the bow in off-white. And then the pink, it looks more of an orange. My hand is very red too. Looks very red, but it isn't. When I have it next to the iPad, it is flesh color. So, but it looks a little bit like an orange now, but it isn't. It is more pinkish. And then you have here, you have the three buttons, as you can see. And look after our planet. And there's two apples in there. And then the black row of buttons, and then the nice things, frills like this. And then all this, all this, and it's very nice. And then the tutu underneath it, coming underneath it, and then gray, and then her very nice shoes with the fake stone. And that looks like that. So that's... Aukje, and I'm 14 seconds over time, so I'm going to shut down now. So thank you for watching, and bye bye.